Yeah, welcome back to Break It Down, another week, another tutorial. Today we're gonna do another footwork combination, and please don't forget, it's really important to keep the tradition alive, to have a nice and fluently six-step combination. So also work on that, even if the times are changing a bit, but still, the raw classic material is still important. So we're gonna combine three steps. We're gonna combine the switch, the kick out, and the six step. So if you don't have them, please go back to the other tutorials, check out the six step, the kick out, and the switch. All right, let's go. We're gonna be quick. So we do the six step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2. Then on three, instead of going here, you straight your leg. 3. That's actually an end, because then you hit it on 2. 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and then you keep going with the 6 step, keep going, 1 and 2. And now from here, you could use the same thing, that from here you jump into the kick out. That's version number 1, or you can come straight from here in the back and you jump straight to the front, okay? It depends on the music, all right? So let's do that faster, and then we're already done. So we go, step, in it, switch it, go, jump in, and we're done. See ya next week. Break it down.